Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of square root of 1 minus sin x dx. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. In this situation, we will multiply about square root 1 plus psi x in the numerator and denominator. One minus psi x multiply one plus psi x. So inside the square root, we will go about 1 minus psi x to the power of 2. We have the formula. Psi x squared plus cosine x squared equals to number 1. So we have 1 minus psi x squared equals to cosine x squared. So in this one, we will go about cosine x squared. The square root of cosine x squared, you will got about cosine x. Now, we can do about integration by substitution. So we got about u equals to the square root of 1 plus psi x. So we put the square in the both sides. And then we do first the derivative in the both sides. Now we need to change this integral. Cosine x dx we change to 2 u du. About the square root we change to u. And in this one, we will go about number 2 because u simplify with the u. And we go about 2u plus c. About u, we need to return back to the square root. And here is about the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.